telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest...
I've got some good news.
Oh, the plan's coming.
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Nobu, a trusty companion.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Let's go, Nobu.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shinrock give a speech outside the main keep. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Anything wrong, my lord?
I inspect every cut before you cross the main keep.
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Everything's in order. You can go.
Thank you, my lord. What was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. We can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kingdom.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they search up a cart. Who knows what he might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters. There he is, inspiring his new samurai.
What was that noise?
Let's check.
Thank you.
Uncle, he can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Stirring speech, Lordship.
Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in his presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. The ghost has unleashed a hell on the side. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Lordship. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa- The Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
We learned about the location.
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
My old room. Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back. Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.